So this time I'm with Yolvin and Diosmeri's help, and we just dedicate, and they have some words to tell you. ¿Algunas palabras para ellos?
Sí, yo quiero agradecerles por habernos hecho nuestra casita.
Of course, I want to thank you for building our home.
Que ya no lo vamos a tener que mojar, estamos viendo la cama de aquí para allá y de allá para acá.
Especially because we won't need to worry about getting wet, and we won't need to be moving our furniture and our beds from one place to another.
Y le quiero agradecer a los constructores.
And I want to thank the contractors.
A William.
To William.
A Owen aquí.
To this gentleman over here.
Por haber estado aquí todos estos días.
For being here all those days.
Y si tuvieron algún inconveniente, le pidamos disculpas.
We want to apologize if we did something wrong during this week.
Y que algún día quisiéramos conocer esa mano amiga que nos ayudó.
And someday we would love to meet those helping hands who help us to make this possible. Yolvin.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much.
Estamos agradecidos con todo el corazón.
We are very thankful from the bottom of our heart.
Por nuestros hijos.
Also our kids. And thank you for building this beautiful home. We feel very grateful for that.
Gracias.
Thank you.